not empty. When you're empty in the rain, the body and the rib cage might bend, but it has nowhere to go. You know what I mean? Now do a couple halt walks. And walk. I like how you kept the connection in that upward. And halt. And walk. Now do a walk pirouette. So her left hind has to step more to the right. It was good in front, but you're losing the hind legs. Walk out of it. Don't give to walk. Now think about her left hind. Yep. Yep. Do it again. Yep. Yep. You got stuck, but that was the right idea. Now you just have to keep her feet moving so she doesn't get stuck and stop. Yes. Yes. Now bend a little right. Yes. Yes. And now track left. And now do a pirouette to the left. So now you're gonna think about her right hind. Good. push your haunches a little to the outside. So it's Ron Bear. Haunches to the at there. Thank you. good. Now go. Because even there in your transition, she was behind you. Now stretchy canter. So you let her loosen up her back. Good. Push her with your leg. Keep riding the canter in your seat. Yes. 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 Pick her up, and now when you pick her up, you have to get her back into the contact. The stretch was beautiful, but now she has to go back into a working contact. Now think about the right leg bending her, but not letting her overbend in the neck. Carry your hands, keep your elbows and your hands together. Like I said, like Tammy had me work on, your elbows and your hands together. There, that's better. Now, from here, you're gonna take this and you're gonna go into counter canter. So you're just gonna keep your elbows and your hands together and you're just gonna ride counter canter. So that would require changing direction. Elbows and hands together. Push her with your leg. Elbows and hands together. Push her with your leg. Push her with your leg. You gotta tell her not to change. Good. Good. Keep riding her forward there. Round her. Round her. Round her. There. A little bit rounder. Riding her forward. Yes, better. Keep her going into the contact. Now bend her a little to the left. Don't let her pull you down. As you bend her left, you gotta sit up and close your leg. Yeah, your leg. Your leg. There. That's better. That's better. Come on. Come on, and now go back across the diagonal to return to tracking right. Yes, that's a better right lead canter. Now use your right leg, but keep her this straight. There we go. I like that straightness a lot better. Now canter super, super collected. Super, super collected. Elbows and hands together. Elbows and hands together. There, 20 meter circle. Don't gap the contact. Good, now five strides forward. Push her with your leg. Go. Was that your version of five strides of forward? Come on, come on, come on. Yes, now back. In your seat. Move. You got it. So that was too much from your arms. When you bring her back, you just have to move your seat smaller. Think about your hip making a smaller circle. Yep. Now canter bigger. Canter bigger. Yes. Now canter smaller and make your seat move in a smaller circle like that. Like that. Good job. Hands and elbows together. There. 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 And now bigger. Bigger. Yes. And now change rein. Flying change to the left. Think about how you really sit and you move, you do it in her hips. In her hips. Great. Good job. Now come back down here and we're going to do your forward and back. move your seat smaller and quicker for a smaller step. Small, small, yes. And now bigger, yes. Bigger, 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 yes. And smaller. Smaller, 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 smaller. Yes. And now bigger, 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 yes. And now smaller, move your seat smaller and quicker. Smaller and quicker, smaller and quicker, yes. Feel that? Feel how she came up in her wither? So then that would be your canter walk. You'd move your seat smaller and quicker and have her come up in your wither, in her wither, and then you'd walk. Try it. Smaller, quicker, smaller, quicker, smaller, quicker, and walk. What'd you think?
I feel like I had to turn.
Yeah, I feel like you should turn. Okay. For now. I feel like you could have been a little bit more like, walk. Now, have that same walk about the canter transition. Did I make you jump?
I saw your hand go up.
Good. Go a little forward first. So you always have to go forward so you have something to collect from. Good. Now seat smaller, quicker, smaller, quicker, smaller, quicker. Think pirouette. Think pirouette. Yes, that's okay. Think pirouette. Think pirouette. And walk. Yes, good job. That was your canter walk. Now I want a better upward walk canter.
No, you did.
I'm not riding.
Just watch it.
Now you're going to quarter line. You're going to leg yield a few steps off your left leg to get the bending. Then you're going to half pass in.
You see it in the hawks.
Yep, she bends her hawks.
Yep.
And wither comes up. Nice. Feel that balance in the canter there. Beautiful. One more time, and then on the next long side after the half pass, when you're coming toward me, you're going to medium. Now smaller and quicker, smaller and quicker. Circle, small, there. And then prepare to do your canter walk. Yep. She's already thinking about it. Nah, you didn't like have clarity in it.
Yeah, I think I didn't keep my
when she tries to walk or trot, don't go with that. Yeah. It always has to be on your aids. Because there she went, I think I should just trot now. And you're like, yeah, good idea. But then you're not going to have a good canter walk. Because it wasn't on your aid.
You saw it in her facial expression prior.
She was like,
yeah. All right, I'll just go with whatever freedom.
Yeah, exactly. Yep. You need rain. Yeah, good. If you didn't tell her. You got to do it at some point, Abby. I'm sitting here waiting for you to do it, and so is Frida. Because you can't make her stay there for too long. Then she gets tired and pissed off. Right? Do it again. You. When you feel like you have that ultra-collected canter, it's time for walk. Yes, it has to be on your aids, but when she breaks four times, she's trying to tell you you're making her hold it for too long. Yes. Can do it. Nice. That was it. Pat her, long rein, give her a rest.